Following some initial leaks, the highly rumored OnePlus 5T has now finally appeared in an alleged hands-on photo. OnePlus executives have also teased the new development by posting a couple of images that are likely to be captured by the upcoming flagship. The latest findings match the specifications that had lately surfaced in a pre-order listing in China. In addition to the images, OnePlus co-founder Carl Pei posted an image on Twitter on Wednesday that appears to be captured by the OnePlus 5T. "Cool photo, must have come from a great camera," Pei tweeted alongside the image. The monochrome image seems to be captured in a low-light environment, detailing the premium capabilities of the next OnePlus flagship. "We believe some of the trending stories, the OnePlus 5T will come with an upgraded dual camera setup that would include optical image stabilization, OIS, and a larger set of image sensors than what was featured on the OnePlus 5 earlier this year." The smartphone is also rumored to have a 6-inch Full HD Plus display and would be based on Android Oreo out of the box.